Hello everybody. In the previous video we learned how to import data into R, specifically the three types of files, text file, comma separated value files, and Excel files. In this video we will see how to write or export the output of our R works into those same type of files, I mean text, comma separated value, and Excel files. So let's have this example we already had before. It's about matrix. This is the cells we created as vector. Here we have the vector of soil temperature, air temperature, soil moisture, and precipitation. We put all of them together here to have our vector, and then we put them as rows, so the real names, and we put in the columns the vector of months of the year, from January to December, and we created the matrix cells as our vector, and the number of rows and number of columns, and by row equal false. So let's run and have our matrix. So this is our matrix, our table, say matrix, would like to export. It may be a product of the prediction of your model. You create the model and you have the predicted values that R gives you based on the equation of your model, and you would like to save that one into Excel or text file or comma separated value files. So it might be something like that, but here we have a vector we would like to export. So the first thing we need to do is to find the directory where we would like to put it. So I have here my folder export on my computer, so this is where I would like to put. So I have to check whether I am in the right folder. So for this, you write this code, get WD, get working directory parentheses, and it tells you that we are in C user scheme.document. This is not where I would like to put it. So what I would do is to come here, copy the directory, and change my directory. So I would write here set working directory parentheses quotation, and I paste it. And of course, as we have seen it before, you have to double the backslash or change into slash. Okay, so now I run it. Let's check again, my working directory is going to change. Okay, it tells me now I am in export. So everything is okay for me to export my data, my vector. So if I would like to export into CSV, I have to write it that way. Write dot CSV. And my matrix is this matrix. This is the input, I would say. File equal matrix.csv. This is my output. This is the name I would like to see in my folder and export. And the type CSV has to be there. Column names, true. Row names, true. Row dot names, column dot names, true. If I would like to have my output file as a text, I have to write dot table. My matrix is still the same. In the file equal quotation matrix.txt, txt, this is the output file format. Column names, column dot names equal true, row dot names equal true, txt file. If I would like to have my output file as an Excel file, I would write dot xlsx, my matrix file equal matrix quotes dot matrix quote matrix dot xlsx, row names equal true, and the column names also equal true. So let's run. The first one is going to give me warning message, but it's okay. We'll see the result. And this one for table, it's okay. Excel is okay. So now when we come back here to my folder export, before we didn't see anything, but now we saw only the R file here export, but now we have our three types of files. So let's start with the txt and see. This is the content of the txt file, then the comma separated value, this one, so slight close to this, the structure, and let's open our Excel. Excel is the last one. Okay, the rows and the columns exactly as we had in R. So thank you for watching. This is how we export the result of our data from R into the three types of files. Once again, thank you for watching and see you for next video.